Thank you. Good afternoon, respected teacher and my dear friends. Republic Day is the national festival of India. This year, we are celebrating our 72nd Republic Day. On 26th January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. The Indian Constitution gives us our fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, religion, and more. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is known as the architect of Indian Constitution. On this day, the President of India hoists the national flag of India at Rajpath in New Delhi. This celebration is followed by a huge parade and distribution of bravery awards. Let us all pledge today to do our best for making our country the best country of the world. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat!